Hello, 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 Gemini. Welcome, welcome to your reading. This is just going to be a general reading. We will see what we get. We have no idea. This will be for your week. Please keep in mind that not every single Gemini reading will resonate with you, and that's perfectly okay. It's designed that way. Some days you will resonate with a different sign in your birth chart, so that the messages can get out to the majority, collective Gemini as a whole. You also may only resonate with bits and pieces of it, and that's perfectly okay too. Oh my, okay. Two more for Gemini, please. Ace of Wands, all right. And the Hangman. All right, Gemini, overall energy, we have the Wheel of Fortune. This is something happening rather unexpectedly, something that it looks like it's very positive, yet you're not feeling too comfortable with it, and I'll show you why here in just a moment. When a Wheel of Fortune moment occurs, that surprise moment that kind of comes out of nowhere, you're being asked to look at the situation to determine what it is that you need to learn in order for you to move forward in your life and in order for you to personally develop yourself, right? Transformation. Well, we have our Prince of Pentacles. That's our Knight of Pentacles. So there's a particular situation in which you have been moving very slowly, or somebody you're dealing with has been moving extremely slow, like at a snail's pace, if at all. So this particular person, whether this is you or another person, is a very hard worker, but they're also very guarded. If this is somebody that you work with, this particular person is all about work. They focus on their work. They do what they can to get it done. You know, they see the end goal. They know it's a ways away, but you know, they put in the hard work and the effort. Well, then we have the Queen of Cups. So this is either you or the person that you're dealing with, or you could be dealing with two people, but the Queen of Cups is somebody who's very intuitive, very in touch with their emotions, very friendly, very calm, very low key. You know, they don't like confrontation. So that could be you or it could be this person. Now the Queen of Cups in this particular deck is, she's holding the cup close to her. Most of the times we see the cup extended out to others. So although this particular person is comfortable with expressing their emotions, they also feel like they need to hold back a little bit with you, regardless of what area of your life this is. Now we have our Five of Wands here. Our Five of Wands tells me that you and this person have had a fight in the past. It could have been a very big fight, a very large argument, and neither one of you was willing to compromise. But we do see that this is going to be moving forward in a very enthusiastic way. So if this is with regards to work, something good is going to happen in your work. If this is with regards to friends and family, you're going to see, you know, a renewal of the connection restored back to this beautiful, happy point. If this has to do with romance, it's something that you're excited about. But although you are excited about it, once again, we have that same energy, which is why I feel this is you, that same energy of, whoa, hold on, hold up just a minute. Let's take a step back. So I feel like, you know, with the Hangman, you're saying, well, let me like look at this from all angles before I actually take action forward. Like, this is really great that this new opportunity is here, but I just need to feel safe and secure before moving forward. So that's what I see for you, Gemini, this week. Let's get your romance angels. Don't really feel like there's a need to clarify anything in your reading. It's all pretty self-explanatory. We just don't have an indication of what area of your life that will be, so it'll be different for all of you. Okay, romance. Looks like you've got a couple. Let's see what we've got. Free yourself. Interesting. It's time to take back control of your life. So there could be something associated with your love life that's affecting other areas of your life or that's preventing you from moving forward. It's saying now's the time to go ahead and take another look at that situation and remove yourself from whatever is preventing you or blocking you from moving forward. And then we also have keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations. This comes up when there's, you know, a societal taboo or this particular person is not quite what you're used to. So maybe you're not sure how to communicate with them or how to find a middle ground with regards to, you know, whatever argument it was that the two of you had. So keep an open mind, reduce your expectations, remove, you know, the blockages, and I think you'll be moving forward in a very positive way. It's lovely to have the Wheel of Fortune. So I wish you well, Gemini. Have a great week. Bye-bye.